Galena Mahalala, and she's explaining the conference room, the Hopi room.
So this project is touching on sustainability because we are using 200 discarded maps from Arizona State University Library. And there are different maps, topography or navigation maps, some military maps, different kinds. And they are also beautiful with varieties of colors. So we definitely divided them by colors and by look. And then we started with the closest to the wood, just to complement with the warm colors and to have very good transition between the both materials. And they were both cellulose, the wood and the paper. So they complement each other. And we have the contrasting material, which is the glass here. So we were super careful how to select the colors because we want the glass to stand out. In the beginning, we placed too much orange and then we covered it, but we left little veins of orange color to again complement the colors of the glass. And then this is like a storyline, everything travel from the warm colors into the greenish colors here. And then the repetition of this yellow cut line, it's from the painting across. And then here Chris took this book, he carefully selected the colors. And then I continue to blend them. I put a little bit orange to echo with the orange on the other side. And then slowly move it into the blue colors. And then for them, I selected maps that were my favorite. They are closer to the viewer. When you enter the room, you can definitely notice those beautiful maps. And then the next part was to put the artwork back on the wall. So we adjusted it and we brought it a little bit lower to have very important space on the wall. But then when I look at the wall, it was a little bit foreign to the painting, and I took white paint and I created this wash so I can give more importance to the painting to stand out. But then again, the painting felt a little bit foreign again, so I thought, oh, it needs some graphic lines to tie with the painting. And the first move was to put the word go, because Jordan's favorite word is go. We always need to go and we always need to do because we gain power. So here we go, we have the go. But it was a little bit too strong, so I washed it out with the white again to complement the painting, because the painting is more important. And then I brought this line down to kind of like connect with the way we look at the glass.
Thank you. It is amazing.